Hello everybody, what's going on? This is Will here, and this is part 30 of my Conker's Bad Fur Day Let's Play on N64. The emulator I'm using right now is Project 64. You can download it at project64.net. In the last episode, I was trying to get the last key over there, but then I realized that something very grave would have happened. Apparently, when you pick up the key, you can't go back, and there's some kind of weird thing going on over there. Really have no idea. But, in the last part, it was a very short part at that, I apologize, by the way. I realized this thing over here. I realized this little ledge. And I'm kind of thinking, I knew it! I knew it! It's a switch! And that's gonna open. Oh, don't tell me there's a time limit. Oh, no. Please don't tell me there's a time limit. I'm terrible with time limit things. Oh god, oh god, wow. They really positioned those two platforms really well. I must commend Rare for that. Okay, gimme key. Wow, I can't believe that's all it took. That's all it took. That's it. Like, I guess I was kind of suspicious about it in the last episode, but still. It's pretty cool. Oh yeah, and it just drops me off right here. Oh, look at that. Oh, I'm getting owned. Get away from me. I didn't realize where I was. I thought I was in the library. Ah, god. I just had the flesh eaten off of me. Yes, open up. Thank you.
Finally.
Yeah.
Really. Oh yeah, I forgot about those guys. Yeah.
Yes, right. Alright, let's go this way then. Doobie doop 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 doo. Hey man. It's not gonna play the cool music? It'll play the cool music once we're out of here. I love that music. Oh, it's not playing the cool music. Whoa. 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 Whoa, whoa, whoa. Holy cow. Holy cow! Oh, I was murdered. I was just murdered by that barrel. Okay. I'm gonna really try it this time. I'm really glad that the whole time I retried getting all those keys, I didn't lose one life. See? I have one life left. Wow. This is hard. A lot harder than I thought it would be. It's just that the barrel turns weird. If you try to turn it on a dime, it kind of delays. It's weird. Whoa, jeez! Holy cow, I just died again! Oh, please. Wait, so if I get game over here, do I have to... No, I probably don't. I probably just have to retry the barrel part. At least I hope. Jeez, if I have to do that whole key thing again, that would be annoying. Alright, so... Alright, I got it this time. Just watch. I've got this. Okay. Take it nice and slow. Oh man, it just goes downhill though. Ah. So there's no stopping it! You can only go forward! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm gonna make it! I'm gonna make it! Yes! I am the master! Yeah! Okay, now what do I do? Oh, now I just mosey on through here. Okay. Works for me. Works for me. Where are all the zombies? I want to run over all the zombies. Oh, they're all gone. That's stupid. Ah! Camera! Camera's in the way! Oh my god. This camera. Dude! Come on, are you serious right now? What if I... There. Jeez. That was ridiculous. Alright, so I guess I was supposed to go in the water. I guess. I assume I go up here? Sweet. Well, I just killed that barrel guy. That was very nice of me, but... You know, whatever works. Money! Mohorsh Bonduli.
You want some green stuff?
Green stuff? Yes, I do. Get in my pocket.
Yeah. Cash
prizes. I know, I love cash prizes. They're my favorite. Hey! So that's what was behind the waterfall this whole time. The spooky world. That's weird. That's weird. Okay, so I guess that's it for spooky? So I went through all that for $100. Wow, that's not a total ripoff or anything. Okay. And I'm all the way back here. Jeez. Memories. Brings back some memories, huh? Oh, and I lost my shotgun, apparently. Okay. Again, that totally makes sense. That totally makes sense. Got my frying pan again. Useless frying pan. At least in Conker's Live and Reloaded, it was a little more combat-based because you got a baseball bat. And there were actual, like, enemies walking around. It was those spiky things from the water level. But whatever. What's this? War. The Midday Feral War. In other news, King Bee's Love Triangle. Ugga dies something.
Once again. Your country needs you now, boys.
Okay.
We're fighting an enemy like we have never encountered before.
I have a funny feeling that that's supposed to be in, like, black and white or sepia tone or something, but whatever.
Where they have come from, I do not know. We need to send them back to wherever it was they came from.
Sounds good, man.
We need you, soldier. Yes, you. Sign up at your nearest signing up station. Ship one near you. But remember, soldier, your country will be indebted to you.
Cool, so war. So more guns. Great. Great. Fantastic. Give me that. I assume that the war level's probably over here because of all the barbed wire and stuff. Yeah. Sorry, barbed wire, not barbed wire. Barbed wire. Because it is wire that is barbed with spikes. Okay, so I'm in a big, like, asylum thing, I guess. I don't really know. A bunch of metal crates everywhere. Okay, this looks like a prison. Hey, cool, plane. Do we get to fly them? They're sleeping! Smooth freaking move, guys. Just smooth. Like silky. Oh, yeah. Now submarine shooting at them. Oh, no! We're going down! No! Oh, they're dead. They're dead. Oh, wow. They're dead. I think you picked the wrong time to go here, Conker.
D-boy!
Darn!
You lucky bastards to survive that atrocious atrocity! Come over here now, sonny! Teen Hood! That's good! Forward, nice line! Oh, there's only one of you.
There's only one of you.
Boat ain't dirty. Boat must arrive at said destination.
Okay.
Yeah. 0825. Wait. Oh. Oh, shit. Tell you what. That shit. You certainly look like a resourceful kind of guy.
Oh, thank you.
I don't care much for the attire, but oh. Let's see if you can redeem yourself. Here's the mission. You may accept it as you wish. One, clear the way.
Clear the way.
We
okay.
Have got to get our men out of here pronto.
All right.
We just got a war to fight.
All right.
Two, clear the way. Oh, that shit. What are you waiting for, sonny? Get that dang thing out of there.
Okay.
Right.
See all right. I will get that thing out of there. Whatever the thing is, it's getting out.
I don't know what I've been. Oh, that shit.
Oh, he's funny. I like him. Okay, so clear the way, whatever that means. Okay, I can tell that later. This is probably going to be context sensitive. You know, just judging on, you know, what I've experienced up until now. I don't really know what I'm supposed to do though. Whoa! Holy cow! They're like suicide bomber robots. Not fun. Not fun. Okay, I'm staying away from those. Oh, God. Jeez, they just pop out of nowhere. They're like the earthworm things, except they explode. Oh, my goodness. At least they take a while to come up out of the ground, I guess. Holy cow. These are like the primitive creepers from Minecraft. That's what they are. That's totally what they are. They're like mechanical creepers. Oh, my God. Oh, my goodness gracious. Okay, give me some of that. Caramel bar, my favorite. Caramel. I need to find the caramel key. That's what I need. If anyone finds the caramel key, just mail it to me, you know. Just email it to me. You know, I'll put it to good use. I'll put the prize to good use. Now, 250 grand? Oh, man. What would I do with 250 grand? I'd get a new laptop. I know that much. I'd get one with, like, a dual processor. Actually, with $250,000, I'd get, like, a gold-plated laptop. Why are those moving? How am I supposed to clear the way again? I don't really get what I'm supposed to be doing. Why are those ammo boxes hopping around? That makes no sense. And why are these steel boxes dead when the other ones are alive? Or, like, not living, I guess. They're not dead, they're just not living. Lift me up. What the? Oh, no. Okay, guess I'm not getting on top of those anymore. Okay. All right, I'm going to end the part right here. Thank you all very much for watching. This has been part 30 of my Conker's Bad Fur Day Let's Play on Nintendo 64, which was actually played on Project 64. I hope you all have a very good life or afterlife if you're those poor dead, not living steel boxes looking to kill me in the next episode. Peace.